Record temperatures, severe drought, increased storms, melting glaciers, the list goes on. The effects of the climate crisis aren't just a distant idea. They are a daily reality. What's more, atmospheric carbon dioxide, which is driving the effects of climate change, is accumulating faster than at any time in human history. Our dependency on fossil fuels and increase in extreme wildfires has seen concentrations rise more than 10% in just two decades. But what if we could harness the very thing driving this global crisis and use it to our benefit? XPRIZE Innovator Air Company is doing just that. Their technology can remove CO2 out of the air and, through near miraculous science, transform it into products like perfume and vodka. Harnessing that same technology, the team have also developed a novel product that could radically change how we travel. They're not just capturing CO2, they're capturing the imagination of what is possible and driving inspiration.
We take CO2 as our input, as well as renewable power, and we have an output of products, and oxygen is our only byproduct.
Air Company was named a finalist in the $20 million Energy COSIA Carbon XPRIZE competition, which challenged innovators to tackle climate change by developing technologies to convert atmospheric CO2 into usable products. Since then, Air Company is focused on using its technology to create sustainable aviation fuel, or SAF, a solution they believe could revolutionize the aviation industry, which has historically accounted for 2-3% of global CO2 emissions. To create the fuel, Air Company employs their technology, which was inspired by photosynthesis.
If you think about, you know, photosynthesis, so trees, right? They absorb carbon dioxide and they use the sun's energy to do so, and they put out oxygen. Well, our technology is really based off the same or a very similar premise to that.
Air Company takes liquefied CO2 and hydrogen made from an electrolyzer that splits water into hydrogen and oxygen. The captured CO2 and hydrogen are then fed into a proprietary carbon conversion reactor, where a catalyst produces a chemical reaction that converts these inputs into a reactor liquid of alcohols, alkanes, and water. After distillation, the resulting carbon-negative chemicals can then be turned into products like sustainable aviation fuel. While synthetic fuel creation has been around for decades, Air Company's innovative carbon conversion reactor has made the process far more efficient.
Not only do we take carbon dioxide and combine it with hydrogen to make these, you know, these suite of, you know, alcohols, chemicals, and fuels, but we do it in a singular step process. And so that ultimately leads to a lot of efficiency, which ultimately leads to a lot of cost reduction.
During development, Air Company faced its fair share of obstacles, but competing in the Energy COSIA Carbon XPRIZE gave the team a definitive target to push toward.
Competition keeps us moving, it keeps us driving forward, and, you know, as humans, we are competitive individuals and competitive beings, and that's what allows us to want to push and work on all the things that everyone's working on today. Some of the initial challenges that we faced were making it work. Like, literally, can you make this work? And, you know, day in and day out, we couldn't. And that's a massive, massive challenge. Being a part of the XPRIZE community, not only broadly, but physically located with them, is massive, because you're in it together, right? And you're going through the positive pieces together, and you're struggling together as well. And you're seeing the struggles together. And, you know, you're around others that are trying to solve really tough challenges as well, and that's what the XPRIZE is about. It's about solving the world's toughest problems, and that's what we do at Air Company as well. Being a finalist in the Carbon XPRIZE has just afforded us the opportunity to be in a network of amazing organizations, amazing companies, and surrounded by like-minded people.
Air Company has since gone on to compete in XPRIZE carbon removal. Today, they're looking at how their innovation could revolutionize a number of different industries.
If you think about things like ethanol or methanol, or even, you know, things like aviation fuel, you know, they're the building blocks for some of the biggest use cases of businesses today, and that's the technologies that we work on.
Air Company now has agreements to sell up to 125 million gallons of SAF to airlines including JetBlue and Virgin Atlantic to help decarbonize their flights. Their innovation could fundamentally change the way we travel and the health of our planet.
We need to start thinking about how we can kind of not only reverse the actions that we've had, but also do it in a future thinking way as well. We're out here trying to innovate and, you know, start and deploy new pieces of technology. And so whether we do that in the future, or we work with others that do that in the future, or we can inspire other, you know, young entrepreneurs or startups to go out and do something similar to help push humanity forward, that is what inspires us, and that's what we have the ability, and that's what we love to work on here at Air Company, and that's what we would love to see from the future.
Air Company's journey proves that the power of competition can drive game-changing solutions, which is why Greg encourages others thinking about competing in an XPRIZE to follow suit.
Don't be afraid, you know, to get into it, right? It might be daunting and you might feel that, you know, the competition is, you know, is so deep, and it is, but that will just allow you to push yourself to learn and challenge yourself even further as well. So go out and give it a try if it makes sense for your business.
To learn more and join a team, head to xprize.org.